Hi guys!
It's back here with Leanna and some of my friends. It's Maggie here and Ellery is right over here holding it so you can see the play that we're going to do. Oh yes! Yeah, I forgot about the play. We are going to be doing a princess play with a unicorn and a snake, which is in the cage. And can you just go ahead and smash that like button? Smash it. Smash it. And if we can get... how many likes should we get on this video to do another one like this? Just a little bit different. How about we should get how many likes?
Maggie, goodbye.
How many likes should we get? I think we should get 1 million likes.
Goodbye, Leanna.
If we get 1 million likes, then we will do a different play like this. With this one and a couple other ones. But it's not going to be the same play because guess who's going to be in it? Wait there. A horse. And so it's going to be different than the others because there's going to be a horse and an American Girl doll in it.
Yep.
Okay.
Now, girl.
Now we shall get started with our play.
Get ready.
She's my favorite character.
Okay, get ready.
Wait, it's a pleasure to meet you. How are you willing?
You don't have to bow.
How are you willing?
You don't have to bow.
You don't have to bow. But you're a princess. And I know you're married because I've watched the movies.
Did you watch the new one?
Yes, I've watched the new Beauty and the Beast, but I can't believe I'm meeting the real Beauty and the Beast. I can't believe it. I love her videos. And I love the movie. It's like my favorite movie. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Why, thank you. Is that your horse?
Yeah, that's my horse. Her name's Alyssa.
I have a unicorn.
Where?
Right here. That's me.
Next round, it's me and Leanna.
I can't resist it. They're so cute. I love it.
I really like it.
Thanks.
She's just a baby, and her name is, Heather.
Okay. That's the cutest name I've ever heard. I love her. She's so cute. This is my pony named Alyssa. She's a white pony. When she wags her tail, that means she's a slave.
I have a baddie snake and
a baddie snake.
And he's right here in the cage.
Oh. Can I go see him?
Yep.
Guys,
be careful.
Okay.
Pretty soon we have to do this.
I really want to do the snake.
She got taken.
Ah! Oh no.
May I help you?
I lost somebody and
dead.
And the story ended up as a sad ending by the snake eating Buddha.